Who the hell is that? Oh, now you're talking. Damn, I got roaches in this bitch. How about that? Why would you just sit on the... There's a whole couch over there. Get up. It's fine. Sit where you want. And tell me, buddy, but there's a penis in this game. See, look right there. I hope you're getting a good look.
Hey, it's Candy.
How the hell are you cooking with no stove? That ain't nothing but a sink. Oh, Lord, she making sink spaghetti. Very satisfying. It's fucking cathartic. I love Adam Frost. It really settles down my raging soul that burns from vengeance and justice. You know what I'm saying, man? These tables drive me crazy. Fuck! Oh no! Oh, my pattern! Oh god! I've gotta put that pattern back right now or I'm gonna lose my fucking mind. What the hell are y'all talking about? Hold on. What the hell are you hooked on? Riddles, they're so much fun, even though they make me think real hard. In fact, sometimes my noggin hurts from all the thinking. What's your goddamn riddle, Eric? What does Whitney and a centipede have in common? You gonna piss her off, my boy. You both own a lot of shoes. Centipedes don't wear shoes, stupid. Whitney didn't like that shit. She didn't like that shit at all. What do you and a used pencil have in common? Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't do it, Whitney. Feel free to take your time. You might get it eventually. Oh my god. He just got fucking destroyed in the marketplace of ideas. Why'd she do him like that? What the fuck? Oh my god. Eric, you fucking idiot. Fucking dumbass. That's a clip. Sally and her stupid fucking seashells gets me every time. Come on, Whitney, please, one more time. I deserve another chance. Darling, no matter how many times you try, it's going to end the same way. I'm going to win and you're going to lose. Fucking wrecked! But if you'd like to suffer another humiliating defeat, who am I to stop you? I've been having these tongue twister battles with Whitney. Why is Whitney out here owning folks? For what? I've never won, not once. This is me we're talking about. This time is different. I can feel it in my glutes. In your ass? Watch this. I'm gonna crush her with my tongue foo. Let's see your tongue tiptoe around this touchy topic. How many books would Tom Nook cook if Tom Nook cooked his books? Oh, she's talking shit! Whitney knows some shit, dude. She's got that inside information. What the hell? You're telling me that Tom Nook is inflating the value of his properties to get better loan rates? Holy fuck. Whitney, shut up. You're gonna get us both killed out here. Imagine an imaginary menagerie manager managing imaginary menagerie, though. How many Nooks would a cookbook hook if Tom Nook nooked his... fucking balls, dude. Holy fuck. You fucking suck, Biff. I know. I'm gonna start doing curls with my tongue. If I ever see Biff and Whitney hanging out in the same house, I know what the fuck is up. My tongue is gonna be so pumped it won't even fit inside my mouth. I don't want to be involved in this shit anymore. I've definitely seen enough. I've seen too much, to be honest. Thanks anybody that is watching right now for tuning in. I am very disappointed in my villagers right now. Peace.
I gotta get it, then I gotta blow it, and I gotta shut it. Any little thing a nigga think that he be doing, cause it doesn't matter, cause I'm gonna murder everything and anything about a boom, about a bing. I gotta do a lot of things to make it clear.